Now, you know what solves it? When the economy crashes, when the country goes to total hell,
yeah.
and everything is a disaster, then you'll have you'll have riots to go back to where we used to be when we were great.